the first single I ever did with Fairport, If I Had a Ribbon Bow. Now, I played harmonium on this, but my feet wouldn't reach the pedals. So to play it, Martin Lamble and I think it was Simon Nicol had to work the pedals at the bottom of the harmonium, which was why it was quite fun. It was recorded in lots of little bits and then stitched together, like you do these days, but in those days it was definitely cutting up bits of tape and slicing them in again.
And it's too clever for its own good as well.
Oh, it is.
Yes.
Yes, a good song, this. Surely get a sweetheart, a prince or a king, a palace home where I could have anything. If I had a ribbon bow to tie my hair, this old world could come and go, I wouldn't care. I'd stay up in my castle and I'd always wear a ribbon bow so fine to tie my hair. All the live long day to the Lord. He would swear if I had a ribbon bow to tie my hair. There's a story of a girl, a story seldom told. What she wanted from this world was not of gems or gold. Her wishes were quite plain, as you will see. Often she would simply make this plea, all the livelong day, to the Lord above me. All I do is pray for someone to love me. If I had a ribbon bow all nice and clean, I could be a princess or a fairy queen. Prince Charming then would court me. Charming then would court me, his love he would swear, if I had a ribbon bow to tie my hair.